First of all, I just found out the hard way that the Sony Action Cam, especially my HDRAS200, is not motor vlogger friendly. I've been trying to find out a way to record my voice while I'm riding. The camera itself doesn't have any Bluetooth connectivity, so no. I tried to record my voice separately on my phone, but it just doesn't work out well. I might reconsider this again though. And then I found out that I can use my phone headset as a microphone, but that means that I'll have to drill a hole into my casing in order to insert the 3mm jack to the cam, while trying to protect the camera from dust and rain. The HDRAS200 is actually already splash proof. Not waterproof, just splash proof. But I don't want to risk it. So here I am, adding my voice while I'm editing the video. I really hope Sony will come up with a better solution for this, or you can give me any suggestion in the comment section below. And now, I just found out that I can use the Sony Action Cam Movie Creator provided by Sony to make a video like this. I can use the GPS lock to display the speed, route, and the distance that I traveled. This is pretty amazing. I chose Sony over GoPro because Sony has the steady shot that stabilizes the recording. The video from GoPro tend to be shaky, but with Sony, the video seems to glide smoothly. So, for me, this capability to display speed is a big plus. I heard that it was available in the upper class Sony Action Cam, but having this in the mid class cam is a huge advantage. Garmin have Action Cam that can record GPS data too, but the video quality is just not right. The GPS tracking system really depends on the signal strength. So, with a health problem when you're recording between tall buildings, forests, or anything that will disrupt the signal. But then again, I'm quite happy about it. And I hope I can find a way to record my voice while riding for the next year. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment.